I'm playing Alliance on White Mane. For those asking. Why am I not playing WoW? Well, I'm trying. I'm trying to play WoW. Here, we'll add. This be our neck of the woods. We'll just shrink this. So this will be here in the corner so everyone can see what's going on. It has said 2 minutes for like 15 minutes. Tempted to just Shadow Bolt this, play questing, and attack my opponent for 8.
Of course it's the right way.
So I could Dorian coin plot twist. I was just tap, play Bone Wraith, and then Dorian plot twist next turn. Maybe just Dorian coin plot twist. This one turned out nice. It's only for 6, but. Well, position the queue. 201, we've moved 4 spots in 20 minutes. Zombie got me 36 months? That was a pretty good 6. They're all minions. Hero. Get him. Shout out to the 44 months, 44 months is older than 2 of my kids. I appreciate it. You have a longer relationship with me than your own children. And a more meaningful one, too. I'm now positioned 202 instead of 204. 2 minutes remaining in the queue. Sick. Oh, Shiro. I'm sorry. tomorrow. You can't have my food. You already had your food. Alright. How's the potion meta so far? It's been fun. I've been enjoying myself. Yeah, there's no reason not to dust the cards that were nerfed, because you can always recraft them for exactly that price before. What shall we hunt? All right. Well, this is possibly suicidal, but we're doing it. Okay. This was active. The third Cenarius. Khadgar plus Novi. Is this... If I actually gain life with a Khadgar... We're not using that. Alright, we're just gonna twist another with this. Your wish is my suggestion. I mean, we're trying to play Classic WoW. I was just sitting on the screen when it said, you know, 5 minutes, 20 minutes ago, whatever. Vargoth, that's not particularly useful. Sure. What was lost can be found again. Alright. Found a use for Vargoth. Nightmare things randomly. Ooh, okay. If only this actually gave you a 15 attack weapon. I don't actually have anything I can play. Computing. And then have to, like, survive this, which is super annoying. Alright, I mean, I guess we just play the gonk. You dare challenge the Lord of the Hunt. Oh. Alright. Get him. I'm at 199. I'm, like, not gonna be able to actually log in before I'm done streaming, am I? Jewels of the sound. Ooh. Ooh, new refarm. It's probably better to just re-refarm this hand. This hand kinda sucks. Alright. Another Zephyrus! I got like Zephyrus for like smite and kill this. We also have the Zentimo. I think we just want a Zephyrus for smite, kill this, and attack here. I think it'll give me smite. Arcane shot, either way. We have a Vargoth again. Gruul's pretty good. I want to use both wraths. Nazari, if we can lose some life, can bring back our Lucent Bark. Gunspire. I could just Hogger Lorewalker. Well, I have like no cards left, so sure. Hogger Cho. This one's like more net, and I can clear things on the board, so I think it's better. Yeah, I am the Superior Druid now. Still says 2 minutes. 196. Hidden Oasis. Ooh. Okay, so if I punch this, I take 4 damage, then I can heal myself to bring back Lucent Bark, but then he gets one of these. I think we're just gonna play a Gruul. If I hit this, trade these two, and then we still end up, so yeah, we might as well just punch this guy, because I don't care that much. Rakashtan Twitch, thanks for the sub. Welcome, welcome. Yeah, I can just send Teemo Mark of the Loa. But I have a hero power that does something and a bunch of action. How bad is my WoW queue? You can see in the bottom right. I've been at 20 minutes remaining for, or 2 minutes remaining for 30 minutes. I don't know if they're giving me another one of these while I have this Sentinel in play. It's really going to work out for you. So I guess we'll play another game.